Hi, my name's Nick.
And I'm Joe. And we're in Pond.
And you're watching
Speak It to Me. Feels like Spacey End's coming out.
Soon, maybe.
On this last tour we just did like a week ago, and we had a day off, and we just finished, you know, the last song. So we're just finishing off the fruit, you know, on top. Chocolate sprinkles. And then I don't know when it's coming out, but hopefully like next year, early next year.
Usually we'll be sitting around acting the maggot, and then Joe will say something off the top of his dome, and we'll say, "That's actually damn funny, Joe," and then we'll remember it, and then say, "We should call an album that," and then we just decide like 2 years before the actual time that that's gonna be our next one. Stopped kind of pursuing like a specific like genre or ideal like aesthetic or something. We used to sort of just, you know, listen to heaps of Prince one night and then be like, that's it, we're a funk band, and then just do that for a bit. And now we just kind of write music in a, I don't know, it's sort of just mellowed into a thing like that. Stock footage. It's like inspired by stock footage, but my old housemates Jesse Smith and Jenna Erickson showed me this great footage of the Voyager catastrophe, but it's all filming the crowd and you never see anything. And they wanted to recreate it pretty much, so they bought like all the original camera stuff from that era, so it just looks like that. It's pretty fun. We've done some mixing and mastering type stuff at this studio, Poon's Head in Perth. And occasionally this guy, Cowboy John, just rocks up and has been doing so for like 20 years or something. And he just waltzes in wearing, you know, a feather boa or like a, you know, a loincloth or something. And
he likes to drink ants. A potent mix of ants and cordial.
Yeah.
That's his poison.
He says it's good medicine because ants are hard workers.